Okay, so let's do the E minor part again. So three, four. Okay, then, and you'll have to see if you can figure out where this is in the song, but you play this one lick twice. I'm gonna, and it comes right after this, the E minor. So you go, the second E minor goes. It comes. Then you hit the bass string, and I'll continue this. Then, once you've done that, once you hit the fourth string, it goes.